Everyone, thanks for your look at my clip. Today I stay in Rayong and go to Iceland to Ko Samet. Around here, somewhere, I don't know. It will take 1 hour, 1.5 hour to go there with boat. And very good price, pay ticket in slow boat will take 100 baht for two way. And now we will enter the boat. So I will bring my heavy bag here. And go this way. I don't know. Yeah, we can stay in half. This way? No, up this way. 20 minutes only. But for me, I love to stay in boats, in sea. And I love this for environment too, because you go many people in same boat. And don't make sea so dirty like you do if you go in small boat. In Rayong they have how many piers? You say 7 or 9 piers. Yeah, I think have 7 piers. And this the first one. If you like to go in this boat. Oh, a big boat. Ticket to go home too if they tourists, if they do like this.